Hello everyone, my name is Sharad Gupta. I graduated from Emilio Aguinaldo College, Philippines, Manila. Students, I just want to say that this was my third attempt for the FMG examinations. I gave last one for the August one and then for the December one, but I unfortunately couldn't able to clear it. In January, I came to know about the MIST and I joined MIST. After joining MIST, within like week or two, I sort out from all of my worries. There were regular classes going on. Every teacher came, explained it was a live class, and they were so conceptual, each and every word for there, from the concept base and from the our literature textbooks. Nothing was from the notes or from the guidance book. Everyone from the international literature books, which we study in our foreign countries. So guys, if you can see the teacher, we have they have a whole faculty for the team. For the I especially thank Dr. Vinit sir, Dr. Akshay Saxena for the orthopedics. It was great. For the ENT, Dr. Rajiv Dhawan. They were the best teachers. Whole team worked together to make us proud. That's it. I want to say.